Do you want to ditch the powered campsites and embrace the free camping lifestyle? Come inside and check out this caravan and we'll show you how upgrading to lithium gives you the freedom to adventure just about anywhere. Hey guys, Bryony and Andrew here from Accelerate. So we're inside a TrackVan by Eden and we've just done the lithium upgrade. So Andrew, what did we start with in this van?
So this van had 300 watts of solar on the roof and two 125 AGMs down outside. And it's got the 3035 Genius in it. So the sort of base model BMPRO management unit.
And what issue did the customer come to us having and why did they want a lithium upgrade?
Pretty much, he's got the compressor fridge. So they're quite hungry, obviously, because you don't have gas. And with the solar, the batteries and the compressor fridge running, he just couldn't keep ahead of the batteries. And so, yeah, you're only getting sort of 4 days out of the van and it was kaput, so it was not off-grid capable.
Cool. So they want to go off-grid. What have we done? Let's start with the battery first. What have we done with the battery to go off-grid?
So we fitted a 200 amp B-TEC Enerdrive Lithium battery down under Bryony, and there is capability for a second one.
So what have we done to get them ready for free camping? Let's start with the solar panels on the roof.
Okay. So main thing really that's made this off-grid ready is the extra two panels. So now we've got a total of 600 watts of solar on the roof. That at the moment, I think it's only 10 o'clock in the morning. It is a sunny day, but we're making 20 amps. So at 10 in the morning, 20 amps, happy days, that will keep charging all day and keep in front of this big fridge.
So where's the solar feeding into?
So van originally had a Voltec 30 amp MPPT, which it's still got, and we've utilised that to keep the cost down and it'll do the job.
What else have we put in here from Enerdrive that's behind us?
So we've done the Enerdrive DCDC charger and we're just using that as a DCDC so that way we can blend while we're driving. We can use alternator from the vehicle and also solar. And then we've fitted a 240 volt charger for whenever it does need a top up.
So we have still got the Genius system in here. What is that doing now?
So the Genius system really now is just fusing and a junction. So it's just operating as a giant fuse box. And what else is it doing? That's pretty much it, to be honest. So the van was wired with a Genius, means everything junctions there. So it's easier to leave it in and just disconnect the actual charging ability of it and just use it as a giant fuse box, really.
So that's pretty much it. It has been a really simple upgrade for these guys here. And with 600 watts of solar on the roof and a 200 amp hour lithium battery, they should be good to go free camping for as long as they want, really, as long as the sun's shining. So the other good feature of the Enerdrive battery is it has a little bit of technology with it. What is it, Andrew?
Yeah, so here we've got the app that obviously Bluetooth to the battery. And what that's showing me is at the moment, with the fridge running and everything else we've running, we've got some lights going for filming, we're still making 17.3 amps. So we're showing 20 amps on the solar controller. So we're basically using four to keep it simple. As we run all day with everything going, we are still charging 17 amps, so we're killing it.
As you can see, this is a really straightforward upgrade to get these guys free camping endlessly, as long as the sun is shining. If you'd like to watch any other of our Caravan lithium conversions, click on this video here, and YouTube really thinks you need to watch this video. As always, if you have any questions, comment below.